Multiplication by three-digit number. When we multiply a number by a three-digit number, one more step is needed to find the product. Observe an example where the multiplier is a three-digit number. Multiply 742 by 128. Arrange the numbers as shown on screen. Step 1. Multiplying 742 by 8, we get 5,936. Step 2. Multiplying 742 by 20, we get 14,840. Step 3. Multiplying 742 by 100, we get 74,200. Step 4. Add all the three products, that is 5,936, 14,840 and 74,200. The sum is 94,976. Thus, multiplying 742 by 128, we get 94,976.